I'm still alive, people. And sorry about no Dragon Ball Super review. But yeah, today, this has been a trailer I've been waiting for literally all freaking day. Ever since I heard it was coming out today. I love the first Kingsman. Shit was dope. Like, it was one of the first, like, one of the many movies that have surprised me. This, I've never been excited for it. It's just straight up surprised me. It was really good. If you haven't seen Kingsman 1, what are you doing? Don't watch this trailer, League. What are you doing? You fix that. But, yeah, don't. It's hype. The movie's dope, okay? So, I'm excited for the second one, and let's just get into this, man. We're back to reactions. Oh, God. All right, here we go. All right, got the theme. Exactly. Manners maketh man.
I saw in you what someone once saw in me.
My boy Eggsy, man. Can't be taught.
The makings of a Kingsman. Being a Kingsman is more than the clothing we wear or the weapons we bear. It's about being willing to sacrifice for the greater good.
Oh, is that someone what?
For what comes next.
I love how classy all their stuff is, like, it's dope. Oh, okay, of course. That's what's going on here. The end is near. True, he's like, alright, cool, like, it's an ugly ass suit, bro. The final curtain, my friend. The homie. I'll say it clear. I'll state my case. Oh, we in Wakanda? Oh, what? Yo! Oh, Channing Tatum, man. He looks like he's gonna be a problem. Oh, is this man playing a robot? What the heck? All right, fake ass Indiana Jones. All right. Oh man, they got Jeff Bridges in this.
Oh my God.
He's alive. He's alive! Wow. I really want to know how to explain how freaking he survived, first of all. Because he got shot point blank. Oh, I guess he got shot in his glass and went through his eye and some crap, okay? Something happened with that guy. But I'm glad he's back. That church scene he was in right before he died, well, spoilers, was freaking hype. That was the best fight scene. Like, it was so... Oh. So good. So good. I'm excited for this movie. I am. I'm really excited. Like, the first thing I loved about the movie was how outrageous the freaking action scenes were. And this one was just looks like bringing back that craziness. And it's like when he used to jump over that freaking, like, car, like, woo, like that. A little eggsy, man. But yeah, that's been this. That's all that's going on, so. I'm Dion, check out the other videos on my channel, subscribe, and do all that basic YouTube shit. Yeah, I'm gonna go play the new Xenoverse DLC now, so.